Zone Ads, world of local business info. Subscribe to our channel, click the bell icon and select all.
My name is Kanish. Today I made a robo elephant. It can move and it can turn its trunk. I used two big motors and one medium motor. I used the medium motor to move its trunks and I used the big motors to move its legs. I used a light sensor and I used some wheels, some beams, gears and wheels for support to walk. This is how it works. Thank you.